This morning we have some helpful tips on how to stay warm while being active outside. And Emily Deem is live in Appleton with more. Staying all comfy cozy for her morning run, right?
Oh, that is right, Rachel. We are out here at Fleet Feet Sports in Appleton this morning. Leah Shapiro is here with me, the owner. Good morning to you, Leah.
Good morning. How are you?
I am doing well. I'm staying warm because I got the right gear for it. So we're talking about staying warm while you're exercising outside. But first, let's talk about hydration. Tell me why that's so important, too, still in the winter.
Absolutely. A lot of people forget that in addition to needing to have warmer gear on, you need to take care of things like your eyes, the hydration, making sure that you're staying hydrated, that you're getting the fuel that you need, that you're getting the water that you need to be able to run in the cold.
Why is this water bottle so different?
This one's different, if I can get this open here, because this snaps open and won't freeze at the top. A lot of water bottles will freeze when it gets really cold out here in Wisconsin. And having a snap top like that that has a wider mouth at the top will keep it from freezing over, so you'll still be able to hydrate while you're running.
Now let's talk about gear and wearing outside. Our beautiful model, what she's wearing this morning.
Yeah, Cedar's got a couple of the key accessories on. We've got things like armbands that you can get that will keep your arms warmer if you've got that favorite short sleeve shirt you want to run in, or if you need to adjust your temperature as you're going. It's also reflective down the side too. So you can see that as she gets warmer, she can pull the sleeves down. She's got the reflectivity. She's got a little pocket for her key or a snack or something that she wants to wear. And the same thing goes with the belt as well. So it doesn't just need to be a whole jacket or piece of apparel. They can be accessories.
Now, I'm seeing vests more and more. Tell us about vests.
Vests are a really great way to keep your core warm, but still have the breathability that we need in our arms. A lot of times our arms don't get as cold as the rest of our body. So having that option where you can still zip and unzip, keep the core warm, keep your air and your lungs warm, but then still keep your body temperature regulated.
Let's talk about feet. You got to stay safe while you're out there. Tell me what you have on this shoe right here.
Absolutely. The key, a lot of times for a lot of people running in the snow, is to have something like this called Yak Trax, where it's got a rubber material that has coils around it. So it's going to allow you to get a little more surface grip in the snow. You're not going to slide around and be at risk for that sort of banana peel slip on the ground.
What type of socks do you need when you're outside?
Anything that's non-cotton, something that's either a complete polyester synthetic material or something that's wool is going to keep you warm and dry. Your feet are always going to sweat and there's always going to be moisture. You need something that's going to pull the moisture away from your skin, pull it to the outside of the material.
All right, great. You guys, thanks so much for joining us this morning. Some helpful ideas. We'll send it back to you.
Yeah, and great stocking stuffers, too, for the runner in your life.
Yeah.
You know, we got to start thinking about that. Thanks, Emily.
See ya.